to the Eastgate once again, and still enjoying the thrill of being back in here. It's great, isn't it? Music is well and truly making a comeback after the long silence. Our special guests this afternoon, Christina Lawrie and Marcus Barcham Stevens, are YouTube stars and must hold some sort of record, I think, for the quality and quantity of music that they've recorded. Over the course of the pandemic, they've done a series of regular fortnightly concerts, something like 30 concerts thereabouts, and well over 100 works. Absolutely phenomenal output. And they're still there on Christina's YouTube channel, so do take a look at those. And they gave lots of people not only listening pleasure, of course, but they were more than that. They were a symbol of the indestructibility of music, and also a sort of beacon of hope that one day music would re-emerge from this long, awful silence. So we're really delighted and very privileged that this afternoon that re-emergence of music is happening right here in the Eastgate, and that, that Christina and Marcus are here to play for us. So they'll be playing some favourites from those online concerts, and they'll be heard now, as they should be, being played live in front of an audience. So order is restored at last. So please give a very warm welcome to Marcus Barcham Stevens and Christina Lawrie. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. My parents would look after our daughter Mariana, but now we don't really send her there. So the poor little thing's been carted all over the place with us, and she's been very tolerant, waiting around while we rehearsed and during the concert. So she's got a little song that she's going to sing.
If you
mature.